So doxycycline and azithromycin are antibiotics, and as we know, COVID-19 is a viral disease. So definitely these antibiotics do not work. Both doxycycline and azithromycin has some immunomodulatory properties due to which probably it is being prescribed. But as I told you again, we do not have any randomized controlled trial, large scale study which shows that doxycycline and azithromycin works. So even though it is being prescribed by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare guidelines and ICMR guidelines, there is no scientific evidence for it, and I would suggest that we should avoid unnecessary usage of doxy and azithromycin. Moreover, we are only going to promote antibiotic resistance further.